halftime show you didn't want to miss. We have the details.
Plus, it's Valentine's Day. See how Hudson might find somebody on a special edition of Tom's.
All these stories and Hayden's studio with sports update on today's edition of NHSTV Live. Last night, as the Bengals and Rams faced off at SoFi Stadium in Los Angeles, the world of hip-hop took over during halftime show. Music legend Dr. Dre opened up with a show with Snoop Dogg joining in soon. Kendrick Lamar and Mary J. Blige later joined in as 50 Cent was hanging upside down, making a surprise appearance. Towards the end, Eminem performed his hit song, Lose Yourself, and the whole crew came together at the end. The set of the show paid homage to Compton and LA with reproductions of different famous landmarks where hip-hop was said to originate from. We want to know your opinions, so head over to our Instagram story at NHS_TV if you enjoyed this year's halftime show.
Speaking of something y'all might enjoy, Pizza Hut is ready to be your Valentine again this year as it brings back their heart-shaped pizzas for Valentine's Day. The deal will run you $11.99 for a one-topping heart pizza, but can be upgraded to a bundle starting at $16.99, which includes an ultimate chocolate chip cookie or a triple chocolate brownie. You can order online through the Pizza Hut app or in stores and choose delivery, carryout, or contactless pickup options, depending on your preference.
And if you're stuck on how to spend your Valentine's Day, NHSTV reporter Macy Cuthbertson gave some fun ideas.
Whoever you decide to spend your Valentine's Day with, DFW provides us with many options of things we can do. If you want a calmer evening, we have plenty of movie theaters around here, including Coyote Drive-In in Fort Worth. Movies like Moonfall, Spider-Man, and more will be playing. If you want something more high action, you could head down 114 and go to Big Shots and get a tee box for only $10 per hour. For couples or groups who want some fun competition, K1 Go-Karts is an indoor go-kart track who will be open until 10 tonight. For bigger groups, DFW has no shortage of escape rooms, like Red Door Escape in Southlake or the Escape Game in Grapevine. Sundance Square, the Stockyards, and Downtown Grapevine are also great options if you're looking to eat, walk around, and shop. For NHSTV, this has been Macy Cuthbertson.
Thanks, Macy. Now, if you want to treat your Valentine to a gift, tickets to the Mardi Gras dance are now on sale. The dance will take place March 5th, and tickets are $10 this week and will increase $5 in price every week until the 4th. Tickets will also be for sale at the door for $40. If you want an alternative way to get your ticket, you can volunteer or contact Dr. Woodard to get the full list of ways you can earn a ticket. Now, Hayden is back with Monday Sports Report.
Thanks, Kirsten. Moving on to the sports world, as most of you probably know, Super Bowl 56 was played yesterday between the Cincinnati Bengals and the Los Angeles Rams. The Bengals had the lead with a score of 16-20 until the fourth quarter when quarterback Matthew Stafford found the star receiver Cooper Kupp, scoring a one-yard touchdown with only 1 minute and 25 seconds left on the clock. The Bengals made their best efforts to answer to the game-changing touchdown, but when Aaron Donald wrapped up Burrow on 4th-and-1, the win was sealed for the Los Angeles Rams, with the final score being 23-20. Now in Texan sports, our boys basketball team faced off against the Birdville Hawks on Friday and fell just short, losing 60-52. Our boys soccer team also played last Friday against the Colleyville Panthers, but lost 1-2. Girls soccer also played Colleyville and fought hard, but lost 1-4. As for our Texan wrestlers, this weekend, both the boys and girls were named regional champions for the 2022 season. Congratulations to the 11 athletes who advanced to state. That's all I have for sports today, but since it's Valentine's Day, we have a special edition of Texans on Main Street.
Oh my gosh. I mean, can I just be your Valentine's now?
Nah.
Aw, man. All right, Zane, you trying to count shoulders?
One, two, three, four,
yeah!
We love
Will you be my Valentine's?
I love,
yeah, I got you.
Really?
Yeah.
Got him. Mike, drop.
Sit down.
All right, I'm here with Angel. All right, Angel, what are you doing for Valentine's Day?
Probably just stay home and chill.
Staying home?
Yeah.
There's no one you want to go with?
Not really.
You want to go do something with me?
Bet.
Really?
I don't know.
I'm here with
Colin.
You mean Doc Brown?
Yes.
Radical. Can you say Great Scott?
Great Scott.
All right. What are you doing for Valentine's Day?
Nothing.
All right, I'm here with
Caleb.
How are you doing today, Caleb?
Man, I'm doing swell.
Man, what are you doing for Valentine's Day?
Valentine's Day, I think I'm just going to lay in bed, watch some TikTok, go to the gym.
So I see you. So you're trying to get that grinding before the honeys.
Oh, yeah. Hey, watch out, because I'm coming. I'm coming soon.
No.
What are you doing?
What?
Maybe a movie date.
With who?
Me. What? Hello, darkness, my old friend.
Yeah, I guess so.
Oh my gosh, romantical.
Better luck next time. But for those of you that do have a Valentine, y'all might want to catch up on some old movies. We're back with another edition of this week's Movie Monday. If you think you know what movie was on today's show, head over to our Instagram story at NHS_TV to vote, and we'll announce the winner on tomorrow's show.
Tune into tomorrow's show to learn more about a singer who broke boundaries.
And we have kicked off the American Heart Association American Heart Challenge. Register today by downloading the American Heart Challenge app. Check out the email sent home for details on how to register and to learn your heart score. The goal is to have 20 teams competing and raise $2,000. The top two teams will compete and stick it to you, or they'll get to shower Arlo Arellano David James with mini marshmallows and compete to be crowned Legends of Heart.
Thanks for watching and have a great Valentine's Day, Texans.
This has been NHSTV Live.